you know, I really like these days because these are the days where you can just like, you don't feel like you have to go outside because of the sun. When the sun is shining, you always feel like, God, I have to get out in the sun. You know, it's a shame I'm sitting inside and it's so sunny outside. But when it's like this, it's like you just want to just sit back and do whatever you want to do. And you don't really feel pressured to do anything you don't want to do. I love these days. I call these beautiful days. And everybody else calls cloudy days, you know, ugly days. And I've learned to really appreciate them, especially by living in Seattle. Because that's all we have. We have the same type of weather. Like, this is 6 months a year in Seattle. But it's beautiful because it's deep and it's green and it always smells so fresh and crisp and really, really, really just... The senses are just amazed when you go outside and you smell all that fresh green. You know what I'm saying? It's fucking super.
Thank you. Thank you.